Joe, I'd like you to think about what you really want here.
I want a baby.
Jamie's baby.
No. No, not technically my baby.
That's exactly how we've been thinking about
it. It would be more like totally her baby.
It's just, I'm sorry. Can we just start over here?
You remember how Amanda and I always talked about wanting to have a baby? Well, Amanda suggested that we ask Jamie.
Jamie who?
Amanda's brother, Nimwet.
You did not just spend the last year and a half taking care of Amanda, only to turn around and create some other person who needs you to take care of her.
Oh my God, we are all just such children.
I don't know, it sounds lame-ass and grandiose, but it's like we were gonna resurrect her.
What is so awful about wanting her back? Good enough
has gone. What do I think I'm doing going through this all alone?
How long has this relationship been going on?
There is no relationship.
How did you do this grieving thing? I mean, how did you do it right?
Who's to say I did it right?
You're doing hormone shots?
I'm 41 years old.
I just want to get away.
Let's go inside. If I could be as good
as, good enough as. Am I running away if I go away?
Where do you want to go?
Someplace where I can actually feel her.
Our time is up.